Today's Horde Night, I forgot. Dude, today's Horde Night.
I come in, I see, no, I come outside and I see the
yeah, cause it's Horde Night.
Fucking...
I'm not joking.
Yeah,
yeah, where the hell are you? Oh shit, dude, we're gonna die.
Yes, we are. Oh shit. Three dogs.
There'd be like a million dogs, dude.
We gotta get to the top of the house. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. You gotta grab the stuff and what are you gonna grab the stuff?
No, don't grab your stuff.
No, we gotta grab the wood and shit.
Told you.
We're sticking together. I don't give a fuck. We're sticking together.
Hey, your dog. Behind you, dude.
What's cooking? I'm bleeding out.
Here. What the fuck's the bandage?
It's in the house.
I dropped one.
Fire's on me.
Where?
Here.
We both fucking missed.
I saw the fire
zombie. Nice. Fucking Jesus Christ, why can't I kill him? Why are they all coming after me?
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
I have meat on me. It just smells me.
Ow.
Well, I think the way we're all missing. That sounds like we're kicking bodies while the Horde Night, but that's not the important thing that we're doing right now.
I know. Alright, what the fuck is the zombies at?
Coming, do not get off the screen. Up is one of those. Fuck me. Okay, I need to give you some more pistol bullets because right now this puts AI
here. Here. There.
Hello.
Oh, we both fucking missed.
Nice. I hate, but you
do it. Oh my god, I keep fucking missing.
Okay.
There's nothing on him, it was just pain pillars.
Water. Thank you.
Damn it, dude.
They make the male, like the male zombies, like more tougher.
Why?
Because you're one that you take so many hits to hit him with a club. Wait, how did that not face me? Oh, they're frozen.
Killed her.
The zombie was frozen. Painkillers.
What the fuck happened to this zombie?
What happened?
Come look at the zombie.
I'm coming. Oh. Why did he take so many bullets?
I have freaking no idea.
And I'm the one that's getting smelled around here. I'm not the one that's being attacked the most. You're the one. And he's actually running. And it's the most damage or whatever. Why isn't all the dogs? Oh, there you go. What did he get? Where are the other dogs at? They're gonna be worried that they want to save the dogs for last.
It better not be. Fuck, watch out, watch out. Pipes, nice. Oh, I'm gonna freaking go to my live stream real quick and like it. Get some more viewers. What is this doing in here? Look at this. It's in the ground, dude. Look.
There must have been a space cabinet. There's inside of me.
Yeah?
We join in, like, I think the way we just join in then. Like, we're at, like...
What?
Like, a few minutes in, like, we... a few minutes in... Then like the horde comes.
Vitamins, yeah.
Really? I want the vitamins.
Here.
Thank you.
Damn, dude.
So you're trying to set off clean.
I know. I have to go eat, dude.
You have to go eat?
Yeah.
Like,
I'm going to the what's called?
House?
I'm going to the house.
Yeah, but if they start... if they start coming up here, I'm not gonna...
I'm making a place to go up to the top. What are you doing, dude? Stop!
Oh.
Damn, that's right there on the freaking gunning corner, too. Damn it. Yeah?
Yeah?
Gotta go.
What do you want?
Never mind, it wasn't dinner time. Okay, can you place like a slab right here?
I'm trying to. What?
Okay, I just need to break this out then.
Why are you using your hammer?
Oh my god, I'm retarded.
Watch there be a dozen zombies outside. You're trying to get to the house.
You're freaking funny.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. There we go.
There's 20 iron in this chest. You know if you can get up there? So I'm gonna do this.
What are you gonna do?
I'll get rid of the first guy that's gonna come to
me. Holy shit! I can never do this. Like I can never do it. Like it won't let me do it.
You gotta get down now.
Okay. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, trying to break this now. Nope, trying to break this. Oh, I'm frozen. See how there's a flat surface right here? Help me break this. Actually, I'm gonna do this real quick. Hold on, I'm gonna do minor 69er. Minor 69er.
What are you gonna do up here? Like, just mix up sniping powers? That guy is gonna work.
Got fucked up.
You. Hey, this is, oh, fuck. You have these walkie-talkies, right? Right next to us, because I'm going to get to my little sister.
Yeah.
And, what's it called? Like, we have a, like, set up and everything that's the same channel person on, so if someone talking about other fucking times, you can hear them. These people start talking and they put the same channel as us.
Bunch of idiots.
Yeah, now we can hear them talking and everything.
I need to go get some wood.
Watch it get run over by dogs.
Be hilarious.
Wood.
I can get 75 wood every hit.
That's nice.
Every two hits, I meant to say.
You can get like probably 1,000 wood.
There we go.
How you get up here so fast?
I don't know, but I'm good.
You have it? There's like no zombies no more. You don't see them no more. You don't even hear them.
No, I don't have it.
Buy it. That's fine. You have it. You're not good. You're not gonna be able to buy it because it costs too much money.
What's up, what's
it
cost?
$29 something. $29? That's it? That's just cheap. What are we talking about? Damn, that is. Billy, you're blocking me off. You need to make this bigger. Way bigger.
Okay, whatever.
make it like this, right here. Let's make it like this. Make it like this, like right here.
Help me.
Help me. That camera. Why are you using your hammer?
It's faster. What the fuck?
What?
You hit me, you bastard.
You did that to me?
No, I might have actually. I'm gonna be pissed if this doesn't work. Alright, just try destroying the circle piece.
No, why?
Guys, we're making it bigger, right?
No, okay. Oh, whatever. Hey, why don't it be funny if we destroy this whole part right here and the whole house collapses?
I'd be so pissed. Like all of our stuff is gone.
This is what I'm gonna play. This is what I'm gonna play.
What?
This is what I'm gonna play once you do that. Yeah.
What?
This is what I'm gonna play once you do that.
What? What?
That's what I'm gonna play when you do that.
I thought you were gonna play like the Sonic song. Like the Titanic song?
I didn't watch the Titanic.
It's good.
I never even found the
Titanic.
Movie. No, fuck you. What are you doing here?
Oh shit.
That's the
wrong
again.
Oh fuck.
That is how I know you. You're gonna get copyrighted. Well, I already got copyrighted now.
Dude,
you fucked up. What the fuck did you do?
I don't know.
I hear like, what the fuck? Just, you know what? You deserve this, okay? You deserve this.
That was bigger.
What you deserve right now. For one day, you look ugly as hell.
What?
For one day, you look ugly as hell.
I look ugly as hell?
No, under you look ugly.
Why?
Just come under here. No, come to the fucking ladder part.
I'm coming. Where's the ladder part at? Oh, God. That does look ugly. What are you watching?
This is how I feel right now about that room. That's how I feel about that room. dogs? No. Envelopes coming in the mail that are open up, open for a check. Why don't everybody feel like about the dogs inside the game?
I don't know. What? Oh, now we can't get up here. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm retarded. I don't get it.
You don't get it when the dogs bite you, and then you shoot, and then you get your pistol ready, or whatever ready?
By the way, you can't get up there on the stamp. We can't get up there.
You fucked up. Oh, god.
Well, I'm gonna get a lather. Hold on. How'd you get up there? Really? Wow.
Fuck.
What were you trying to do? Oh shit! Oh my god! Okay, if you give me the wood, I'll freaking do it. Oh, jeez, I got enough freaking wood. Hold on.
Your eyes are big.
I know. That's what all the girls say.
The game gave us a break. With the zombies.
What?
The game gave us a break with the zombies.
How do you know?
Because guess what? Like, as soon as we got into the house, there was no zombies since then.
That's weird.
They're all gone now. Like, you don't even see them.
No, it's weird.
Because if the horde was over already, if every single zombie would have respawned by now.
Yep.
It's dead silent. The only thing you hear is the birds and you chopping down wood.
Oh my god, dude.
And falling.
No, stop! Stop!
Yo, dude! Oh, that's a slap. Build a little thing right here. Noah.
What?
You know, hang on, I've got it. Hey, man.
Okay, now I can't get up. See?
Can you get down? Look at there. Look. I pushed you off. What are you gonna do about this thing right here? What are you gonna do about this metal pole?
Oh, fuck.
You made a big mistake.
Oh, well, who cares? Just leave it. Let's make this a chimney. Make this a chimney, stop.
No, dude.
Yes.
What's on that? It was still sand.
What?
Can you fix my axe?
What?
Can you fix my fish hammer? Is my sling in the
I don't know the schematic.
You don't have the schematic? You don't have the schematic?
No. Where's my fucking first aid kits?
You should have them.
There they are.
That was mine.
Nope, mine.
It's a mine!
Fine.
I don't know if I found them in the
here. I'm sorry. Goddamn. You're so freaking rude.
It's not over mage. It's not one of those people like one of those males that want to become a girl.
You're so fucking brave.
You want to get changed gender? That's what
I do. I want to be changed gender.
Oh God, no. I do not want to do. I do not want to know. What to do. Wait, I'm infected. And that guy's been gone. Wait, it's not erotic. She invite me to the telly, keep the blame. Listen, you took email. It's just an autobiotic. What did you do? Oh.
Down here.
I know, they're in my chest. I found them. What in the... We need a workbench. I know where to find one. Wait, you have a writing family?
Yeah. Here.
Alright. That's right, though. Nice one.
You're it. You're it. Can't get me. Nah.
How the fuck do you have like a window?
Ooh, potatoes. My potatoes are done. My potatoes are done. Yay! I'm gonna go get that airdrop. I'm gonna go get that airdrop.
No.
I am. It's mine.
I race to the finish.
No, it's mine.
No.
It's a dog after you, retard. Don't use your pistol for this. What the fuck happened to his neck?
He's like one of those necromorphs from Death Space.
I call it.
Can I get a bullet inside of it?
Yeah, sure.
Yay. Yeah, now the zombies are trying to respawn. But that dog was asking for it. That dog needs a bullet to the head. Hey, watch there be a homojack guarding it.
Wait up for me, dude. Don't open it.
Well, can I'm going to have to open it first to get the bullets.
No.
I want to get the bullets.
I said no. I'm going to kick you out of the game.
Ooh, pistol parts.
Stop.
Look at Tana over here again. I thought way too many times tonight, eh?
Dude, stop. Don't open that crate.
I'm not opening. I'm not fighting these zombies.
Ooh, honey. Yes.
What happened to this dude's neck? His neck just twisted around.
Let me see.
Come here. Look at this dude's neck.
What the fuck?
That car is just mine. This tank's mine. The tank is mine, god damn it. Fine, I'm gonna go
to the fire.
I'm gonna go to the fire.
No, you're not, dude.
Then fine. Drop by the loose end, drop from the tank.
Okay, here. That's it.
Eggs. Why should be like two supply drops on time? Why should be two supply drops on top of each other? Shotgun parts. I can bring myself a shotgun too. I don't need that raw meat. What else can you get for the supply drop? I like the way that I was the one that was getting smell and the guy somebody could smell me in a horde.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is just like in the like none of them like barely any of them after me, just the dog. Every single one of them after me.
You coming to the freaking airdrop or not?
Yes, I am. I'm right behind you.
Oh, that's up G! Nothing, there's no ammo in it or nothing.
Give me the pistol bullets for the SMG.
There's no SMG bullets.
Dude, that's impossible because every single time you get a gun and you finish the fire job, there was some bullets.
I'm sorry, but there's no SMG bullets.
Find the Naomi bullets then.
Fuck you, dude, this was mine.
Hmm. I get first in the trigger then.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. I'm gonna kick you from the game if you do that.
Do it then.
Quit. Dude. I'm just kidding. You can search it.
I never keep seeing the trailers for this. Hello, Axel, man. You suck, he has sucky stuff. What?
Like, what did he have?
Besides the 7.62 rounds, the 145 rounds he had on him, and the iron leg, I'm just gonna add it. Other than that, he sucks. He doesn't have good on him, besides the bone. Oh.
Ooh, nice.
What happened?
Found some good stuff.
What was in it?
Not telling you.
Do you have any money on you?
No, but I can sell some shit. Get out of the trader.
Sell it, sell some stuff, and then give me money.
Alright.
Why are you doing llama loot? The trainers might get mad at you for losing your stuff no more.
Well, I need that freaking knife.
Shotgun schematic.
No way.
Just in case. I didn't need it. I have it now.
No. Fucking dickhead.
Well, after my ask you for it, please. Crossbow it. And mine will ask you for it. Crossbow schematic. You didn't do it to me because you got too late.
Yeah, it was too late. I didn't mean to do that. Here, give me the wrench. Give me a wrench. So I got a better one, because I got it here. Give me the wrench. Why can't I pick it up? There we go. Hold on, I'm going to sell this wrench. How much? Eight? Damn. Not that much at all. There you go.
I had like 40 or 50.
Yeah, 2,500. Fertilizer. Get out of the chest. I need to sell this fertilizer. Hell yeah, dude. I got 200 from it. No. It's mine. I'm kidding. Give me the money. Where is it? I'm buying myself a knife.
Why?
What do you want?
I wanted to buy a shotgun barrel.
Okay, I'll buy it for you.
too much. I can't save up for it.
Stop!
Not technically goddamn game. You
know. Give a fuck, pussy. Yeah, fucking that's it.
C'est tiré aussi ou pas?
Maybe not before noon. Not before.
What's up, dude? This Pat, and I think I accidentally intro Jen's
totally
video.
You totally just stole my intro. It's okay. You can intro for me.
Actually, no. You gotta do it again.
French.
You're welcome.
Masonry.
Oh, masonry. I thought that's my phone. Okay, just read it. Actually, no. Are you a max level masonry?
Yeah, but I've read it before, I noticed it was
masonry. Oh, okay, that's fine. I thought it was a
anyway. So food wants to go upstairs.
Smoke right.
Y'all wanting animal fat for some weird reason?
The gas.
Well, I've got a little bit of a collection upstairs to cook with, so I'll put the rest of it in here now.
Because animal fat is high in fart.
High in fart?
Yes. Right, metals. Let's put the iron in there. Where do you want snowballs? In the food box, I guess.
Yeah.
What's up?
The ingredients box in again.
Thank you.
See, your stamina goes down in everything.
I've got many good knives.
This mini bike here is yours here. Where I'm standing.
I've got two. Hold on, I'll move it to you.
Oh, bless you. Bless you,
This knife is instead of my weapons. Yeah, I've got a complete mini bike.
Well, build that. Can you get on this mini bike? This is like this one.
Younger.
Well, if you can build a complete mini bike, let's take that to the base. Can you get into that one?
Yeah, this is my body. I'm saying is the magnum is gone, the pistol's gone, the pick, the axe, everything, all the weapons in the bar was gone and have been replaced with metal.
Okay, we'll just take the mini bike back to base and
No.
Yeah.
No, no things didn't work.
Why?
We're still going at it.
What do you mean they're still going
at it? Well, I said it's okay, just to stream Fortnite. And then Sean's like, no, you guys, fine. Holy shit.
Hey, invite Sean. Decision, mate.
You have to make new weapons.
Executive decision made.
Yep, let's head back to base,
Yeah, let's do a little marketing party in the intro that we call it.
Okay,
well,
we don't need the lock on it, we just need a basket.
The fuck?
By a spider. If this was marble, it might mean something.
So they call it marble, they don't mean shit.
Marble, Spider-Man.
No.
If this was marble, it might mean something. The heck? Damn it. That pisses me off. Thank you.
What's up? Yeah.
No? Okay, of course. No, I ain't here.
What?
No. How can I now in 7 days to die? I don't know. My internet is low. It's very less. Very low, so. Okay, I'm not under. This, yeah. I reconnect in say that I don't know from my internet is very low. Is that pulsation condition? Okay, I connect.
50 blocks from bedrock. It starts at bedrock, doesn't it? Bases, basically holding two. Pretty much, yeah, man. And it's still not done. Like, I still have so much to do on this base.
Hey man, this guy is red. What the fuck? What the fuck? Server. Okay, I come in.
Hello.
Hello, man. Yes. 40 private server. I don't know. For you.
What?
Are you in a private session?
My what? No, I'm playing on this world. I'm playing on this world, the same world as you're playing on.
This guy is bread. I don't know. This guy is bread. What the fuck? So.
Found a wrench. I'm in the what's called the biome, the burnt biome. Damn it, the pig juked me.
Okay, I connect. Again. So, my next game is the...
Why is this pig not dying? Lucky. How old are you? What?
I'm above 40.
Wow. I said, wow.
So what do you want to do?
Want to go on my world? No, do you? You want to blow him up? Is that what you said? Damn, now I'm in the fucking snow.
We'll move to another scout base where I want to build.
like that too, man. What happened about that?
Damn.
Yeah, I closed it down. Bushy.
Wanna join my world?
Yeah, it's okay, man.
What's up?
Okay, it looks like we can end up becoming friends. Man, I was just hoping that when we play online that I would get with a random who wouldn't want to be my friend. I'm trying to get an achievement where you gotta kill 2,500 players. Yeah. Are you trying to do that too? Well, you've done them all? What? Yo, you're lying. Yo, did you tell your friend to just sit there while you kill him 2,000 whatever time?
What about the podcast? I'm lagging. Dude, I'm lagging. You didn't have that much stuff, so if that was your problem.
I know this is something you want.
it. I'll try to give you like a pickaxe or something in a second. Yeah, I'm in. You could join. These wheels are huge. Oh, I just heard a zombie over there. Probably fell in my trench.
So here's my idea. Preheat 350, put them in about 20 minutes, and I bet we can peel them off. I don't know.
Hey, can you add me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I already did.
No, in the game. In the game.
Oh, in the game? Oh, yeah. I already did that too.
Well, it's not showing that you already added me, so can you re-add me?
Yeah.
Alright.
Crap, you're locked inside, okay. I ended up running out of stamina because of the food poisoning, so when I tried jumping over my house, oof, I ended up falling in my trench and started taking a lot of trap damage. Yeah, that was fun. Alright, I got 20 pieces of forged iron, so I can make you a pickaxe. So do you see any more stones, like the ones that we were mining on the way down? Yeah. Gotcha. We did a lot of progress already. It could work. Alright, can you stop standing square on the door? Okay, I am just gonna make a code for it, so if you wanna come inside, you can. It's down the right, up, up. Try opening the door. There you go. That's how it'll work. Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing over here. I'm gonna put the passcode down right up, up. All the doors are gonna be set to lock, but they're gonna have the passcode down right up. Up. Luckily, I saved the spare pistol in here. That is great. Great, great,
great. So basically, what we're doing is we're going to run through each knob, basically each big knob, all the way around, whole tire.
I'm gonna try to use all that iron I got to try to upgrade all the like the walls in my house out of iron instead of wood. Try to do that. Alright. Probably won't get the whole entire house done, but I'll get most of it.
Aw, you silly boy, you have the death. No more. There you go.
Wait, what is that I hear right now? The bear? Okay. If I'm not mistaken, you're the one in yellow, right?
And the idea here is...
No, Lucky Jack is blue. Okay, you're pretty close by. I'm coming to you. I got an SMG. I'm not scared of no bear.
We're gonna make sure she never... Let's see it.
Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. I can't right now. This became nighttime. Yeah, my dad's like, you want to go eat? And then he, at the worst time, he's like, just calling me over. I'm like, nah, I'm good. I'm like, no, I'm not like, you know, 50 miles away from home. And in the middle of the night, and I ended his online game, so he can't call. Oh, speaking of the devil, here goes a nurse. Yo, can you get that iron? Pick up that iron that's over there. You see those bags? Those bags are iron. My inventory's full of crap.
Yeah, I got a hunting knife.
Yeah, a hunting knife, are you coming home?
Yeah.
Or you get killed by a bunch of zombies.
Where are you?
I'm the green one, I think. Figure out what arrow I am.
What's your name? Yeah, I'm right next to you.
Encountered a bunch of zombies before I came to you. I thought it was you. Still got that bear next to you? Okay. You ready to come to the house now?
Yeah. Is this the base?
Yeah, the base is heading south. If you just keep going straight from the south, you can see it.
South?
Yeah, south. Just keep heading straight south.
I'm gonna die from zombies.
You know the Rita comes, is right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's the one with the S on it. If you keep heading towards that direction, you will literally see my house.
Okay, is it big?
It's a couple of kilometers away, but... Yeah, it should be at least a kilometer or a kilometer and a half. One or two.
I sold you to get out. I sold you. Get the head out of my car. He paid you for it.
I didn't build the house that big. How far away the house is. Because you kind of spawn on the other side of the world. They kind of put a land claim on the other side of the world.
No.
Okay. Looks like I'm taking all your traffic, honestly. I've been attacked by like 3 or 4 zombies already.
I'm sorry.
You're heading the wrong direction. That's southeast. Yeah. Wow.
What is it again?
Oh, you're there. I see your arrow. You're around my house.
All right, what is it again? The password?
Oh, down, right, up, up.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Down, right, up, up.
What's this?
My basement. You can mine down there if you want.
Okay.
And if you haven't got the achievement for hitting straight to bedrock, you can get it from going down my basement. Alright. A waypoint for the trader? I already know where he's at. Really? Sounds interesting.
Yeah. Dig deep, I got the achievement.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Place a bedroll. Art. Looks like I'm gonna have to make a room for you guys to place your beds in the basement. Soon enough, I'm coming up with an idea for that. I'm gonna go check the work on the base. Ooh, wow. I this whole entire time since I was gone, I've been working on like forging iron. And well, iron's been doing pretty well. What you hitting me for, Joe? No. Where? Look, I'm gonna start working on fortifying the traps tonight. Ready? Alright. I'm going downstairs. All these. Let's see what traps are fortified. Okay, let's see that one. Okay, that one's almost broken. How about that?
Ow.
Okay.
Oh no. I'm gonna die.
Yeah? Watch out.
Ooh, grill, a beaker, and a... Ooh, nice. Yeah. Okay.
Back over here. The zombies love to try to break this area here, so... During the night, they always try coming into my house door and in the back. Especially during the red nights, they always come right here. That's why I like to fortify the back of my house the most. That should do it. By breaking that. How much iron do I have left? Okay. Kill myself with my own traps. Is there a screamer on you right now? Oh shit. I'm coming over there. Yo, run and jump to the house. Ooh. Oh, did you place a bed? You placed a bed, right? You should have ran to my house. Well, I mean, when you did have stamina, you ran away from me. Where's my bag? One. Yeah. I guess you can call it suicide mission, just basically what it is. I'm trying to get my stuff back. Okay, I got it, Phil.
Hello. What's up? Did a whore come by?
Okay.
football helmet. I got cowboy boots.
Yep, yep.
Who's mini bike?
I gotta go in search of wood. I'm going for some wood.
Ooh, mini bike.
Yeah, that's legit. That's mine.
Okay. Sorry, didn't know it was yours. Ooh!
All right, I got the Glock, bro. You know, like that one cop, you know? Don't worry about me, I was just doing a public service.
So today I'm gonna be spending tonight in a pool, a paddling pool. I'm gonna go buy a paddling pool, like a huge one.
The last video I can't spend the night in more in that big Zorb ball thing right there.
Yeah, I put a different coat on my
Wait, what happened to my iron? My forged iron. Aw.
Yeah, don't cook the iron. Oh, shit.
I was cooking forged iron.
Huh?
I was cooking forged iron.
Well, I know we have forged iron, but I'm not making any.
Can I?
I got. Why? Because I need regular iron right now. I'm not wasting no forged iron.
My newest video, the Zorb one, is number one trending in the UK only, I think, but that is insane. So this challenge is going to get...
And next red night, we're going to do some really good traps. You need either what food, or did the trap kill you? I'm guessing that was my trap, right?
So we're going to do the DIY store. I'm going to drive about an hour to get one that's in stock, get my supplies, obviously, like I always do, and then we're going to go do this thing. Oh, that is just dope.
Usually I upgrade the back of my house more because more zombies spawn in the back than they do in the front. I know it is a red knight. They always attack from behind.
I don't know.
That's his bag.
This is the one. That's pretty big.
If there's any stuff you think you lost, I can kill.
I didn't touch anything, I just looked in his bag, that's all I did.
Check how big it was. I reserved it online because they only got one left, so I didn't want to drag an hour in and then have it, so... Oh!
Alright. I'll take some of those off your hands.
Oh, yeah.
It was a dumb place to rephrase these traps anyway. That night, if it wasn't for these traps, I just placed
them. That's what jacuzzis are for, isn't it? Relaxing. Can't decide between soothing or revitalizing, though. Revitalizing, it's flu or small manly. You've got to get the rubber ducky. And the penguin. Oh, I've got to get that on the television. Yeah. Love Nutella.
Oh, shit.
No ginger flavor
French. Rest in peace.
I might try it. I hope I like it because it's the only drink I can fit in my box. So if I don't like it, then I've got no drink. I want a bag of crisps and this flavour just looks weird. Goat's cheese and chili. I've got
to
try it.
I'll make you in a bit. I'm making these traps really right now that'll take a long
pancakes.
Time to make, and I'm making a lot.
Pancakes. Loads of them.
You can't get rid of them, can you?
I saw them on my last video and I just loved them.
No, but you've got so many things now. No, come on, take it back. You got enough. Maybe next time.
Come on, do you want to eat me? Yeah, I'm having a good time tonight. You want the cheese?
There you go.
No one wants a pickle. So...
Yeah, no pickle.
No one wants a pickle.
Never had it in this before.
You said
a burger.
I've never... Is it new?
I want to have to make some barbed wire. Lots of barbed wire.
I just
want the cheeseburger, no pickle. Once I place the barbed wire down, we can't really stand here to upgrade.
Cheeseburger
anymore.
With no pickle. I just got the pickle. Wait, where's my receipt?
Oh, you cancelled everything except the pizza.
It was still £9.99.
You paid a pound for pickle.
No, I'm done, I'm going. Come on.
Okay, so here it is. It took about an hour for the water to fill up. It took about 3 hours for the water to heat up. We have to put the lid on while the water heats up, which is like a big kettle.
Alright. Yo, one thing, can you do me a favor and go out like in the forest and stuff and get me some wood?
I think that's too long.
Woo hoo hoo, yeah!
All right.
Oh, I'm gonna get in! Oh, I'm gonna get in, Come on, let's go!
Because I have 6,000 wood, but that 6,000 wood is instantly going down the drain on traps. Yeah, like, I hate how expensive these traps are. 100 wood per trap.
This is awesome! Oh, this is gonna be the best sleeping over challenge ever! Baby!
What is it then?
Got bubbles on, drinking some bubbly. Celebrate. Trending. Whoa! Woohoo! Trending, baby!
I literally think I'm gonna end up with less than 1,000 wood after I place all these stuff.
Oh,
I have 6,000,
yeah.
So that was, that's nice.
Shut. It's been 15 minutes.
Beautiful, look at that glow.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful. You look so beautiful.
I feel like someone's pushing me.
You can tell. Look at you. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, it's gone now. Oh, that didn't last long. What's happened?
She's here. Fingers getting wrinkly already, look.
All right.
Tell me you need a pick, right? Yeah, I got you.
I think Chinese, Chinese, you got Chinese, baby.
I'm gonna go stand in the water nearby.
You failed then. You were not.
Yeah, you got any painkillers I could use?
How did you get Chinese then? Oh my god.
I'm kind of empty because you got three? Alright, can I see him?
Escaping right now.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's going to slightly keep getting colder or if it's just going to stay the same and not get any warmer. Anyway, I'm going to do these glow stick things. Get my lights going.
If only I had painkillers that one day, I got attacked. I probably wouldn't have died.
And I
I did buy the box to put my stuff in to put it in here with me.
I got stung so damn much.
I'm very confident how waterproof it will be. It's just like I filled it with that much stuff that they've...
Alright, I tried killing that screamer when I did it. I should have
been bland. Put my torch in the bag. Make sure that... Oh, yeah. Seal it up. And then throw it in the water.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you see that pole nearby my house? You know the one that...
It still worked anyway. The two lights and the glow stick. That actually looks so... Yeah. Two water supplies, just some damage. I've got my glow sticks. This is insane. What? This morning I didn't even have a jacuzzi. Now I have a jacuzzi filled with glow sticks and... That's great. That is an awful... It's been really... What's the runner? According... This water is a lot warmer than it was last time. It's like an hour ago. We're nearly there. 1 hour left. 1 hour remaining. And we can go.
Really?
What?
What is some idiot cooking?
I'm struggling to put my
nose in the
morning. Morning, little tits. The little birds are called tits. I won't prefer it.
Should
have made you do this. No. Are you your underwear all the way over here?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
5-10 minutes coming up to 7 a.m. It was fun, but 12 hours if you're so missed. The rising. Wait. Look at that. The skin's like falling off around my nail.
Nope.
Yes, I am. You're not telling me no anymore. Stop it. No more of your nonsense.
Shut up.
Huh?
Shut up.
You're about to go be grounded to your room.
You're acting
bad again.
What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys!
So today, dudes, we are reacting to fan-made animations. Okay, who's the fitness one? So if also subscribe to Zamination, they make amazing animations.
And we have a very, very big announcement to announce, which Pat is going to announce right now.
Okay, I've got it. So basically, we're going to be having another fan-made animation contest with prize value of $100 to the winner.
All the rules will be below. Go read them.
Please read them. Because I might mess this up when I'm talking about it. So, I thought it was a cool way to actually set this up. Hopefully you guys send me the animation, because it's not organized. It takes me 5 months to figure it out. So what we're going to do is you guys are just going to post it on YouTube, and you're going to put in the title, hashtag, #animation.
Alright.
YouTube content. That's your foot.
It's the longest hashtag ever.
Okay, that's why no one else is going to have to type that in. And then when I type it in, I'll find them all. We'll do the animation. You guys will vote on the winner. It'll be a lot of fun. But basically, we're going to have some fun today, guys. Just subscribe if you're going to watch.
Mom, Dad's talking to you.
What's he want?
Wanted to make anything for you.
I'm calling Sky.
So today, dudes, we are celebrating
a brand new mountain
ever in South Florida. Oh my God.
There you go.
No.
Chocolate-covered
gents. Think about selling chocolate
gents. Wait, I just saw something.
Did you?
I did.
What did you see?
I think I saw Santa go down the chimney.
What?
I up into the other room, back down the chimney.
That is some weird...
Wait a second.
Oh my god.
Wait a second now.
Oh no, something happened.
Wait. Where was the other dimension?
I don't know.
Hello?
Somehow I got teleported to another dimension. What happened?
I don't know. We went through a dimension.
Happy holidays.
Hello.
Hello.
We have Spike Club.
Down the rest of the world for some more ice.
Be right back, guys.
Yeah?
Be right back.
I should get some forged iron to keep upgrading the three front doors until they look like the one in the front of my house. The red knight. I'll do it. Let's see how much I can make.
'Kay.
Say, you have to, like, get some, like, it's like a moment where you need some time to, like, pull out something from your inventory to react. Yeah, that's what that's for. Actually, I really don't think it'll be worth it, honestly, but I won't do it now. So I'm just gonna get some for some other stuff then. I got 21 pieces for that. My sledgehammer shredded. Sledgehammer's considered a weapon, so that's pretty high level now. Considered a weapon instead of a tool. hilarious to say. That's good. It is morning. You wouldn't want to see it, though. I'm gonna go to one of the traders. Anyone getting that care package? It's nearby you. Okay. Oh. The vending machine rental.
I died. What's up, dude? Is on his eye? What? Here, join me in a different party, okay? I'm not a dick. Yeah.
Hurt too if I backtalk my dad. Glad my fucking face didn't get smacked. I'm
fuck. Oh no.
Once I get there, I have to give you some food and water. I'm gonna have to get the food, okay? I have to deal with the food. Fuck you. You kidding me? There's two bears in here. What the fuck?
They see me. They see me.
Whoever made that hole trying to kill a zombie, he did a really horrible job hitting the zombie.
Are you guys walking forward, or are you guys walking towards me, or are you guys walking farther away?
I'm just like wall roaming around my house trying to get things done.
Ah, oh, shit, my oh, shit, it's about to be nighttime. Fuck. But if I wasn't touching ground, yeah, fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
No. You got 8 seconds.
Take
your bedroll down there. If it worse comes to worse.
Yeah, bedroll. I'm on the
second
now.
Alright, just take
down.
Over there,
I'm going to be replying to a bunch of you guys, and we appreciate your amazing support.
I should have bought some red tea.
Yep.
Up in the way. What a nigga if you fuck with a nigga. Fuck with me, good luck to the nigga.
Hello? He didn't even church anything, dude. He just church a little bit.
Yeah. bugging, man, no one's invited. I got a killer connection that's got all you niggas excited. I can't even listen, you wildin', I'd much rather sit here in silence. I spend all my money to base in the islands and eat with Italians, I do. People are funny, you don't even know about the shit. I just want some head in a comfortable bed, it could all be so simple. Talking that shit with your back to me, just know it always get back to me. Come get your girl, she been here for 3 days and she way too attached to me. Hate when they get too attached to me. I gotta get on the bus and get back on the road. Get what I can out the country and then I just get on the jet and go back to the coast. Can't even drive with the top off, been working so hard on the album, I missed the whole summer. I just might bring in some girls from Miami to heat up the city and that's where the stunner, you know it. Jealousy in the air tonight, I can tell. I will never understand that, but oh well. Being ready is real, I don't know about you. She just wanna smoke and fuck, I say, girl, that's all that we do.
What's up?
Okay, now you're talking about.
Wanna play in my world? What?